Were y'all reading that? That was so encouraging. Yes, we are united in the great name of Jesus Christ. Amen?
Amen.
As believers, Amen. We've come together today to lift him up in this great time of praise, celebrating who he is in us, how we are hopefully allowing him to be the Lord of our life and work in our lives every day. Amen? So, since this is our time of praise, how about we start off singing praise?
Yes.
Join with us. Excited. You ought to be willing to as I've mentioned many times before, in preparation for heaven, if nothing else. Amen. He is our good shepherd, would you agree? Yes. Yes, he longs to lead you, guide you, and direct you, if you allow him. Sing this with us. This is Lead On, Good Shepherd. Follow your leading, your path, your direction every moment. Let's pray together. Father God, I just thank you for this time, for this opportunity to even be here today. I thank you for each one of those here that decided to get on up and come. Lord, I just pray that if they haven't done so already, that they would just take a moment to just simply ask you to show them why you had them come today. You have them here for a very specific reason. Maybe it's to show them forgiveness, maybe reconciliation. Maybe they're dealing with a particular issue that they just simply can't move on from. I pray that you would give them victory. Father, most of all, I just pray that you would let them know how very much you love them. Remind us what you did on the cross. No greater reminder than that, for sure. So we thank you, Lord, in advance for what you want to do today, what you're going to do today. Pray if anyone is in this place that doesn't realize what we're talking about, that they would leave here changed, understanding that they are in need of you, Savior God, the one who created each one of us. Thank you, Lord. We love you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Thank you.
think we can, if we have open eyes to see, we can look around at any living creature, whatever it may be. We can look at creation, the beauty of His creation, how the leaves know right now to fall. And then I've always wondered, like, where do they go? They just overnight just vanish, you know, come springtime. It's like, what happens here? How babies, we've talked about, and looking at this little brand new little angel baby right here, and how they are breathing before they ever actually come out and breathe and take their first breath. This is just evidence of who we are singing about today, right? I mean, we could just go on and on and on, but it's beautiful to see the evidence of His goodness. And how it's just poured over us. It's all over our life. His promises that can also just extend forever are always fulfilled. He only has your very best interest at heart, always. So never doubt how very much He loves you.
Faithfulness is Father, we're so thankful for the freedom we have to come and worship you, Lord, together. Lord, I know that today, Lord, we come and we bring our praise to you, but we bring our trials and tribulations, and Lord, we're here for a touch today from you. Lord, we need continued grace, continued mercy. But Lord, we're thankful for praise. You said you inhabit the praise of your people. And Lord, it's all about you, and we bring you that sacrifice of praise today, Lord. As we continue to lift your name up through song and in a few moments through the Word of God, as Pastor Scotty stands before us and breaks the bread of life, God, that you'll speak through him today. Lord, he's your vessel, but you're the master preacher, and that's who we want to hear from today. So we praise you. Praise you, Lord, in Jesus' name.
I know who I am, 'cause I know who you are. Church, let me tell you, He will bury your past. He just reminded me when I was standing there worshiping that time when I came up out of the water from being baptized, that He buried my past. Church, my past was horrible. I ran as hard away from God as I possibly could. And He buried that. And He can do the same for you. You don't have to go back. You don't have to go back and check the grave. You don't have to go back. You can be raised, literally raised, to walk in the newness of life. So we celebrate that today. Lord, I thank You that, I thank You for the fountain of grace. I thank You for the footprints in the sand. I thank You that You have a strong back and strong shoulders that we can lay on and rest. And You carry us. You don't leave us. You don't forsake us. You carry us. And Lord, I pray that we can see that today. So I pray this morning, lead on, Good Shepherd. And give us ears to hear. Lord, if we're going to be here, let us be here. And let us lean in when the things try to come in within these next few minutes that try to take our mind off of Your word. Lord, that You would wrangle us in and let us focus on what You're giving to us for the season that we're in today. Or for the season that we may be facing coming up, that You're equipping us today for that. So Lord, again, give us an hearing heart this morning. And it's in Jesus' name we pray. And the church said, amen. Yes, you did.